For the cocktail creation, it's called the Parsley. We've got in this cocktail 25 ml of homemade parsley syrup, 25 ml of fresh lime juice, and we've got 58 ml of a blend of cachaça, jaguara uro, and plantation Barbados. We do a justino with it. So we blend some ripe bananas, and we add some pectinex, and then we centrifuge it. And so the product is clarified. So you've got this fresh banana taste in a cocktail. So it's actually a twist of daiquiri. Yeah? So we're gonna shake it. There you go. And then we're gonna put it in small. And as a garnish, we're gonna put a nice dry banana. This is. There you go for the parsley. Cheers.